Do you have pipes that vibrate, bang, or whistle? In this video, I'm going to explain to you all about hammering pipes within the walls, whistling noises, and noisy toilets and how to stop them. Please don't forget to support my channel by subscribing and pressing the like button. You can also leave me a comment if you have any related questions and I will try my best to answer them. Back to the topic. You should know that there are many different reasons behind noisy pipes. But let's start with pipes that bang or hammer within the walls. In this case, you need to run a test to figure out when exactly the hammering happens. Does it happen only when you turn a tap off? Or it happens even when the water flows? If it happens only when you turn a tap off, then it means the tap shuts very fast and forces the water to come to a sudden stop. The water does not compress. It has a lot of energy. Therefore, if the tap closes itself fast, then the water has nowhere to go and it will cause the pipes to vibrate. Dishwashers are good examples for this case. Now, let's take a look at the best solutions for it. Installing a hammer-arrestor or anti-hammer device on your pipe is usually the best approach, and it will act as a shock absorber. There are different types of anti-hammer devices available in the market, but let me show you how I make one myself or how a plumber makes one. This is a piece of pipe that I have here, and let's imagine that this is a supply line for a shower. All I need to do to cut the pipe and make a branch and then cap the branch off. What this branch does is to provide extra space for the water to travel. The air will be trapped inside this branch. And we all know that the air can compress. Therefore, it creates an extra space for the water to escape. Clamping pipes to studs within the walls might also stop pipes from hammering in some cases. But in this case, installing anti-hammer device is much easier. You might have noticed that the pipes whistle while the water flows, which in this case, the mineral buildups like calcium from the hard water might be the cause of whistling sound, which in this case you need to find out which tap is causing the whistling and replace the washers or the cartridge. The other scenario is that the whistling happens after you flush a toilet. Which in this case, you need to figure out if the sound coming from the filler valve inside the toilet tank or the valve on the supply line. And then you need to replace either the shut-off valve or the toilet filler valve. What makes troubleshooting complicated is when there are multiple causes for the noisy pipe, which in this case, I recommend to call a plumber in your area for help. I hope these information has been useful, and if so, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.